We now request Professor M.S. Swaminathan ji, eminent agriculture scientist, to address the gathering.
Honorable Vice President, honorable members in the podium, the ministers and members in the audience. Although I'm not quite well, came here today, I didn't want to miss this event because I want to take this opportunity to pay my respects to the Vice President. I had the privilege when I was a member of Rajya Sabha. He was also there as a very leading member of the Rajya Sabha. And whenever he opens his mouth, one of the areas he will cover will be agriculture, how to improve it. So, sir, first of all, I want to thank you for asking me to come. I want to again say back to you. Next, I want to both thank and congratulate Prakash Javadekar, the minister, and all his colleagues on the design of this book. It's very user-friendly way in which it has been designed. Publication. I'm sorry, I'm moving away from my face. I said this book is very, both its get-up and contents are, the content of course is the Vice President. The get-up is, both of them are excellent, and I wish more such books will come out of your, because they are of great educational value. They show how complex areas can be handled. For example, I mentioned the Vice President prefers to call himself a farmer. I visited his farm. He was kind enough to invite me to his farm, and also meeting a farmers meeting in that area. And in farming, his emphasis has been the scientific and technological upgrading of farm operations, so that we have more productivity and profitability per unit of area. I will not go into detail about his contributions to agriculture and farming, but I want to, as one engaged in this area, I want to pay my tributes to sir for what you have done. The other area where he has, where I remember his great contribution was the promotion of science and technology. He is a strong believer that without science, we can't do anything at all. Whether it is agriculture, whether it is industry, whether it is home needs, science is fundamental. We must encourage science. And science and technology have been his passion. Science and technology is applied to agriculture and to all other industries. Let me say that the whole area of youth development, our country is a land of the youth. And that was an area which of immense interest to him. His philosophy has been like Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi's philosophy was that you keep your doors and windows open. Of course, this is closed, but you keep your doors and windows open. Let ideas come from all sides, but keep your feet firmly on the ground. Do not be thrown away. And so that was, take ideas from everywhere. To keep it. So, ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to be here this today to see the book. The book, again, I want to congratulate you and your colleagues who were responsible for doing it, and more books should come out of this. And I'm happy to see the Home Minister here, because I think his contribution to the country is enormous. Thank you, sir, for giving me this opportunity. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir, for your precious words.